bootleg, looking for McCray, the tight end, into the end zone. Touchdown. Across the way, Channing defense, third down and 7 for the Saints. Nolder pressured, steps into a pass, intercepted.
Intercepted, and that's the game.
Trey Morrison, his third interception of the season.
At Montina, who's leading scorer on this team, to Luis Hernandez, who gets a clean look at it. Luis in, and he scores the first goal of the game less than 2 minutes in. Well, that's how you start. Hernandez, here's a chance, and we're tied. There you go. All it takes is one. David Sahakyan with the equalizer. With 20 to go, all it takes is one. Another dramatic chapter. This is in, and the Bulldogs have taken the lead. It's our mystery man. Number 29 for Wingate.
On to tomorrow's championship. It's the Carson Newman Eagles. Mike Lennon alongside you here. Stacherski lets one fly. It's out of play again. And all of a sudden, largest lead of the match so far here for the Trojans at 8 points. Roy to the back, it's Sargent cross court. Did she get it? It's out of play! And Wingate is back in the championship once again. And we are in for one heck of a match tomorrow afternoon as the number one seed in the Mountain Division. The
Wingate basketball, as Sullivan threw that one away trying to find Davis, and another turnover for the Bulldogs. Rios running, finds Joyner, and Joyner finishes. 17-point lead for the Rail Splitters. Beal inbounds to Clark with 5 seconds left, and Lincoln Memorial will not foul, and Wingate has come from behind, and they have earned the second place spot in the Piedmont Division.
Out to the midcourt logo with 5. Jones, drive, corner, Brumfield at the buzzer. Got it! Big 3, Marvin Brumfield. Cobras by 15. High screen, Jones on the drive with 5, into the corner, Mulkey for the win, short, no, Clark, a defensive rebound, and that's gonna do it. What a comeback by the Bulldogs. From 15 points down, they win it by 1.